Presumably you can hear him as well.
All substitutions have to be made at the Hossian Warp Gate.
I can't hear him.
Make sure you check
it. You can't hear him. That's worrying.
I can
any
hear
cheating,
him.
Exploits, hacking, or any real-life enemy team sabotage will disqualify you.
He's talking right now, in all call.
No, I can't hear him.
Future hosted events.
Did I mute him? Give me a sec.
There you go.
Probably make someone of you a squad leader. Who can do the squad lead?
I've got squad lead already, don't worry about it.
Okay, nice. Man, I don't have to do anything. Probably shoot better than
Yeah, we are sorted on what we need to do at the start, so don't worry about that, just obviously worry about bigger things.
I did 22 CEST.
This is a lot more tense than the Miller match.
It is, Jesus Christ.
Dear God.
1 minute I'll call 1 minute. When the alert starts, that is when you will go. Prepare for battle.
Battle of Prosa?
Yep.
I think it is.
No, that was me, it is judging.
I think she's off to you,
Jojo. Where's the Gal?
Our Gal is...
In the front.
Yeah.
All went to the front.
Yeah, I'm coming with the max.
Southwest.
Yeah, I think I do.
The green? For me it's green.
It should be crew.
Hey guys, yeah, you know your job, you're better than them. Go.
Am I going the wrong way? I can't see shit on the map.
Get ready.
That's strange, I'm looking on the map, it's all blue.
I'll go to the right, go to the right, go to the right.
Okay, yeah, now just run.
Yeah, I'm on the south side.
Don't
let's
take
get the cannons ready. I heard that shit was ridiculously OP.
You heard right then.
Don't be nervous. You know, guys, we first time we did it when we were TR, we just completely wrecked them. So
yeah, we took all.
We talked about it earlier today, me and Solaris and in the group, and I think we're gonna wreck them. So.
I know everyone keeps saying that, and that's why I'm nervous.
I just don't want to be called Ceres. Like, oh my god, Trident on Ceres?
No. Go.
Yes, yeah, go.
Go slowly, as slow as you possibly can out this warp gate.
You know what? Wait with the galaxies. Front gun, wait. They're all gonna go easy. Go low.
Okay, get going.
I think I'm
personal waypoint. Battle comms now, guys.
Do not forget to put down your beacons, guys. Very important.
Yeah,
keep the galaxy high, and Reavers just protect the galaxies at all costs. If your Reaver dies, and there's a lot of air, spawn a new Reaver.
Your sights?
Negative.
Go straight past the sights. I can't see any galaxies yet. See any gals? I'm on a personal whip.
Keep going towards their warp gate.
Oh my god, look at the sides behind us. Look behind us, guys.
Yeah, there's a fuckload of them, but still no gals. Okay.
Spawning the galaxy?
Yeah, in the gal and then on A-point.
I died in crossed by the like, right next to what gets to the galaxy.
Oh my goodness. 25, 48 enemies. Serious?
We're gonna roll this, no worries.
Okay, into the gal. Default classes drop on that Charlie point. Let's get sorted.
Go as a group, don't wander off alone, so the medics can revive you.
JB, it's okay, I've got squad lead for this, you do platoon lead. Pull up on this Charlie point, guys, get it flipped, wait for the call for the platoon lead for us all to go at the same time.
C point's flipped.
Charlie got C4 on the stairs.
It's up to you, JB, when we all go. What comes when we all move on to the next point?
Wait, let's repair everyone. Get the max prepared.
That's most of us, we need to push.
Yeah, go, everyone.
Okay, push. That's Bravo point. Max is getting there first.
People push Bravo.
Remember to use your
charge
when you get within charging distance.
Guys, get going. JB hasn't given the order, but we need to move.
Charge into there. Clear it out. Heavy's following them in. Beautiful. We all rally on Bravo point now. Get everybody healed and repaired on Bravo before we move on.
can see a spawn beacon. Ah, oh, it's getting taken out.
Our beacon is up.
A point. There's an NG turret in the door. Watch out. Maxes, go first.
Everybody up. Okay, on to A. Lots of nades in there.
Anyone have to fix where the BS is coming from?
They're coming from nowhere. When the whites do, they stay down. Okay, clear A. Rally up on A again. Everybody up and repaired. Delta next, wait for it. You need to call it, JB.
Let's get,
no, no, it's alright here.
Okay.
Can Alf... Let's see.
153 revive from A.
Call a number for the beacon.
Beacon is still
151,
up,
I think it was 151.
151, you have
yeah,
the beacon up, please.
Let's go southwest, southwest, southwest. Let's support C, support C. Can you come back? Alpha back. Alpha back to C.
Check.
Hey.
Right, my squad to C.
Alright, guys. I'm not hearing anything from JB, so I'm just going to take over in platoon chat. VS are coming in from the main exit entrance to the east. So
that's,
if we move
Sam
ourselves that way, there's got a heavy push
like
coming in.
Can hear JB, so he's taking over.
They are moving.
If you
want to
take a minute to get your whispers sorted, JB. It looks like Sam's taking over for them. Names down. Nades down that stairs. This is fine. 2 minutes to go. We've got this.
Shit.
Okay. Right. Everybody back to Sarah listening post, default classes, we're going to load up. We've got the gal actually, straight into the gal. Why have we got two gals?
Yeah, this is confusing.
Can you leave your gal please, JB? Just eject it and leave it, we need everybody in the same gal. Everyone hit redeploy and get into nuclear's gal. We still have two gals, JB,
yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yes, so.
Okay, right, everybody who's not in on the octagon. Fuck, now that one's down. Right, we're going to do max crash. Sarah, listening post, please. The whole squad. Fire team 1, pull heavies. Fire team 2, NG medic. This is at Sarah, listening post. I'm going to get the gal. Don't worry, guys. There's a long way to go in this yet.
I don't have resources.
Okay, don't pull one then.
I'm the NG.
Should I pull?
Yeah.
Alright, guys, I'm taking over. I haven't received any other orders other than to keep trying to get into the octagon. Those are our current orders, guys. Keep dropping. We've wiped out their anti-air, so if we keep dropping, we can keep pushing.
Yep. We're going to Echo Valley.
Alright, we've been back hacked Echo Valley. How many? Fall back. I want Alpha and Bravo to fall back to Echo Valley. Charlie, Delta,
we're
going to
try and
get in
there. Hopefully
not
they
let them get
haven't got set up. Yeah. Come on, why is my gal not working? Wait on the roof, we're gonna go in together at the same time. Don't go in yet, wait on the roof. Drop.
Yeah, just go, everyone go in.
Kill these beacons. Get ready, next to the bridges, we're gonna crash it, and I want the maxes to go in first, wait for it. Maxes, get ready, you're gonna use your charge when you go in there. Right, maxes, go, 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 everyone else follow.
There are lots and lots of mines ahead of you guys.
Go, go, go.
1, 4, 6.
Clear it out. All done. Set up a defense in this building. Keep spamming that Q. Shoot the Doritos. Good job, keep it up. DJ, back to the warp gate, pull the gal, please. Or Sarah, listening post, wherever you can get one from, keep it safe near the front line for now. I need a number for a beacon. Number for a beacon.
Blackjack has given me orders. We now have orders. Number one, Prevent them from getting somebody, into ISIS sub. Okay, beacon. They've gotten in, never mind. In that case, we fall back to Echo Valley substation.
Defend that, the and then push whoever has lead, redemption the redemption afresh.
Those are our orders.
My beacon somewhere, because they're dropping in with the cloakers.
Christ, we need to get this beacon thing sorted, guys. Just get in there from the spawn room and get in the beacon.
I got lit by me.
Yeah, I don't know who.
Good
okay,
clear,
indeed,
I believe.
I didn't ask for.
That's okay, we'll sort it in the future. Just everybody, remember to listen out for your number. If I call your number, remember to listen out for it. We're back on point now. We have a galaxy incoming.
We're on A.
A point.
Squad to A, go.
A lot of guys.
Got a concussion A.
Who's that Alpha 5? Get in. Push it, revive the mates out.
They've got a lip.
There's concussion on A. Jack on
you. Jay, bring me over A, so I can go red hitting.
Just request some beacon, please. A door.
Number for a beacon now.
151.
154.
One 151, you have beacon. Up as quick as you can, please.
Beacon on top of A point.
Roger, everyone in on it. Reinforce A, we're going to gather up on
gone.
A, then push on B.
Dominance. I want Alpha... Okay, Bravo squad, move out of C point and reclaim...
Okay, are we all here? We are. We're pushing on B now. Go.
Spawn beacons are apparently near their spawns. That's where they'll be coming from as well. It's going to be activating.
Shit, I just conked our friendlies. Never mind. In B, flip it, then we're going to stay in B. Temporarily. Nah, A, back to A, it's like whack-a-mole.
I want Delta squad to move up to help A point. Alpha move back there as well.
Nades into that A point.
Yeah, I got the max. Get in. Max is down.
Go, get in there.
I mean it, that looks like the entire force
watch it,
is moving
watch it,
to A. You need to head them off. Just...
Nade the shit out of that room, guys.
Broken nade went out.
All forces move to A. Gonna need to get that back. Can afford to take the space with only 1 point, so we need
heavy's
to pin them in
the
A
foot.
And their spawn.
Okay, it's time we need the bodies in there now.
Bodies in.
Sam Danvers, what's his number? Thanks, DJ.
Nice work, guys. Fan out. I want defensive line along A, B, C.
Okay, over to Charlie Point, go.
Let's fall back and defend D, just in case.
157.
157, okay, I'm gonna turn around. Happy ban those keys.
Oh, they're all coming
right,
from
next the push is coming into B from the looks of the map, and A as well. Hopefully, the air will continue annihilating from that.
Here it comes into Charlie Point. Everyone to Charlie Point. Nate, stand on the stairs.
Set the Delta, spread yourselves out.
Nate, stand on the stairs now. 30 seconds to go. Okay, up on the roof of Charlie Point now. Up on the roof of Charlie.
No chance.
Right, everyone, hit redeploy. Galaxy, move off the bridge ward now, please. Yeah, the Galaxy's not going to be there before we see something there. That's fine, we've got the point in 4 seconds. Beacon is up, everyone in on it.
Help Alpha get B.
They have about 5 Sundays by D.
You want to
please, Blackjack, just patch me into the channels and stuff in a minute, yeah.
I can't hear shit, something isn't working on my end on the TeamSpeak, so...
Yeah, that's fine, I think we're all sorting it out, JB. Just play as part of this squad.
We've just...
Number 4 beacon, please.
Fall back to the spawn room, all forces back to the spawn room, gonna get max crash.
151, you have lead.
I've given you platoon lead, Sam.
Thank you very much.
Should I put down the lead?
I've grenade out.
Base spawn room, guys, get max... Okay. Cancel that. Alpha and Charlie, stay holding the points you are holding. Bravo and Delta are going to get maxes.
We're on Bravo point, guys. Keep holding Bravo.
They have a infiltrator in there.
Bravo are ready and are coming to support Delta. Are you guys ready?
So to confirm, Alpha, you're already on Bravo Point, you're holding Bravo Point until you get told otherwise by me.
Yep, guys, we're going to use the... No, we are going to go into A. We're going to counterattack through A. Look, that's where they're pushing. All right, guys. Max Crash, head off to A-Point. Axis, remember your shields. If you're not in C, use that shield.
Okay, push into A, get them from behind.
Through A, people, let's get it back.
Get into A. They're all going to be facing those stairs. Get in, shoot them in the ass. Alright, we got it. Now we're going to push slowly back
Axis,
towards B again.
Everyone else push to C, that's where their main force
is. We're pushing to Charlie Point. Go, go, go. Is our beacon still up?
Stay at the front, act as cover.
Remember, spotting is as useful as killing in this situation.
This is good, guys. This is very good. Delta will come and help you as soon as we've gotten C. Just keep pushing at their door.
Spam the hell out of that Q button all the time.
Good C, guys. Now, shields up. Now, shields back up and push to D.
You heard
okay,
it.
Alpha
get
squad.
Delta.
Alpha squad, I want you to get...
Line 8 gal, please.
Okay. Alpha squad, we take B and move to assist Delta. Charlie, I want you to help out as well. Delta Bravo is full of mags and we will stay in Hulk's...
Guys, just saying, we've been holding off and then 40% now for 10 minutes. Keep it up, keep it up.
Yeah, we might not be winning
okay.
here, but we are
Alpha,
winning overall.
I want you
keep
to
it
flank
up.
Flank around so you can cut them off. You can cut them off so you can stop them from coming to C. Charlie, reclaim A and move and help Delta with D point.
Right,
we're
okay.
DNA point, DNA point.
Everyone rally on Bravo Point. We've got the whole squad on Bravo. We're going to go together on A. Everybody to Bravo. Just wait for my signal. Okay, we're here. We're pushing to A. Don't go in. Just nade the hell out of it from the doors.
Good work, guys. Looks like Delta's busy. All right, Delta, Charlie, busy yourself with getting A.
Good job, Line 8. Bring it close to the octagon. If you start to take black, pull it out. We need to keep it alive this time. Nades in. Good job, we're rushing in. 3, 2, 1, go. Get in there, get the hell in there.
Get in.
Everybody in there.
Whoa, this is mental, guys. Alright.
They're behind us now.
We're going back to Bravo Point.
Secure,
go.
Push out and resecure B. C is lost and needs to be crapped on a resonator.
C4.
If you're in A, I want C.
And then we're going straight on to Charlie Point. Keep going. Keep whacking those moles.
We're going to pack right in coming
up. Yeah, I noticed.
Alright, we have 3 points. Let's get C back.
Got the mass in the door, right?
Yeah, guys, orders are play the holding pattern with the points. We have friendly armor incoming to wipe the map. Don't worry yourself.
Right, get in, go.
Good job, everyone. Come on, this is pretty. We've got most points back. Vanguard's there.
Should I bring a gal?
No, we've got a gal. Line 8 has our gal. He's keeping it safe.
Alright, I want galaxies in the air.
Gal, go to Bridge Ward now. Everyone, into the gal. Drop us on that point. Let's get it flipped. Okay, I need somebody to go back to the gal for Warpgate. Volunteer, please.
JJ, do it, please.
Get everybody picked up. Do we have the whole squad in? Is there anybody that isn't in?
I'm not there.
I just found him on the
ditch. What's your name?
Still resonate.
We
have it.
Well
done.
Good job.
Oh, shit.
Nice.
Play comms, I just got a whisper from Blackjack saying you are fucking legends. Going into the gal, we're redeploying into the Sunderers. Sunderers are here. Is that an enemy ahead of us? Enemy Sunderer? Yep, they are. We're gonna take out that Sunderer. Oh, it's already taken out, good job. We need to go to Northern Tower. Southern Tower, sorry. Everybody out. That's your first target, guys. That's your first target. Start pushing up that tower. Keep that gal safe. We don't need that gal as a spawn now. Keep it safe. Push upstairs.
Objectives to take the points in the tower. That's it. No specific.
Oh my god.
Platoon, stay in the B and C
tower. We got the
vehicle terminals. We got all the points now. Stay to the top floor of the tower on the, I think it's the Charlie capture point, is it? Yep, it's the Charlie. Whole squad in the Charlie capture point room now, please.
They can only come in from the blue elevator, guys. Only blue elevator or below.
There are plenty of Sunders for us to spawn at Matheson's Shrine.
We hold this point. Ten seconds, we can't lose a point now. Make sure it's not ours.
One more to wait to be right, guys.
Fucking A. Spread out. Spread out, clear them out.
You know, this platoon had a hard time. They went hard at you. They punched us right in the fucking gut at the start. Then we fucking fought back. Actually, I'm going to fly with fools from it. Good job, guys. It's, well, I think we can say it's won by now. You'd have to pretty much log off for them to give them a chance. Great work.
Still got 30 minutes to go.
But it's 30 minutes of this thing is... Yeah.
Let's not slack it, guys. Let's just warpgate them.
No, I mean, I want more territory is what I mean.
Coming in.
Alright, guys. Congratulations. We reached Frostbite Harbor. This is the...
Oh yes. My god, look at that. Too late, boys. Too late.
Frostbite Harbor, gal. Everyone into the gal. Default classes. Clear comms now, guys.
Yes, don't move out of Ultra until we are clear.
We've got half an hour to warp gate.
Move forward, we need to get Frostbite.
Come on.
Well, I'm gonna put that on shadow play. I dropped just before you got rammed, and then I got back into the gal after I dropped.
They're getting stumped now.
Up.
Yes, I know.
All bodies in on point now, all bodies in on point. I want a defense set up at the top of the big stairs, top of the big stairs.
At Frostbite, enemy armor moving out of warp gate.
Enemy armor? What the hell is that gonna do?
Yeah, they can pull mag at us now since they're at the warp gate, you know, it's you don't, they don't have to drive so much.
Just not to worry about early tower, just get the warp gating done.
Okay.
Yep, here they come. I have no idea where they're going, it's brilliant.
Crash, crash.
We stay at the top of these stairs, nades down when you need them.
They're rushing in!
Okay, go now, Ron, go now. Nate's down those stairs.
Apparently you can't.
AV nade him, that'll work.
All bodies on point.
Points! I hope you. I hope some of you drop.
In on that beacon, we need to clear them off the point. Don't go into the gal yet, we need them off the point.
Instant action and get on Two Stone Beach, guys.
Instant action? Ooh, good call. Instant action on Two Stone Beach. And I want a number from someone now, please.
Oh, look, Bill Canyon.
Instant action apparently
just...
gets you there, guys.
Number from 150, okay. Whereas lead past the 150. And on that point.
You lead one.
Come on guys, the bacon.
Do we have a bacon up?
The bacon.
The bacon, we call it the bacon.
Come on guys, I'm on the point. We must walk in.
Number 153.
They dropped in everything they had up in their cannon. What the fuck?
Bacon is up.
Alright, now this one is quite easy to hold. We need to be outside on the balconies.
Here comes the Reaver squad.
Hi, this is Special Lover on all call. Just a little shout out to Janamas, who's the number one player of the game right now.
What the hell does that mean? Number one player? That sounds like a Farrah innie thing, doesn't it? Where are the number one players, guys?
For food, it's the number one kids.
The most revives.
Come on, hold this location, don't get complacent.
I can barely move.
Stick as far forward on the spot and we join us. Congrats guys to everyone. Obviously there's almost 10 months left, there's no come back from here. We have now completed the warp gate. Like Miller, Ceres have been completely warp gated. Unfortunately, we have to hope that Woodman wins so that when we play Woodman again, we can completely warp gate them and truly call ourselves best server EU.
We can extra kick in the
nuts. Gentlemen, our last objective of the night. Zerg Snow Shear, we'll take that, we'll equal our performance against Miller, and then we can go and do crazy shit.
So sad.
What could they possibly be complaining about?
We have more pop, 1%.
Yeah,
dude. What the hell?
Reserves, we'll give you a call when the match ends in 1 minute.
More pop? Huh?
As well. For now, stay off the continent.
Cobalt, different location.
We're now 3 games undefeated. And good game to everyone. We'll have the usual party on Red Impact TeamSpeak, I suppose. So you can join us all there afterwards. Thanks, Sniper, by the way. I just volunteered your TeamSpeak.
Whoa. Who just ran me?
They have an armor column on the rocket.
Nice. It's gonna be called Cobalt.
Bye bye, Ceres.
Whoa.
What the hell happened there?
Oh my god. No way.
Did they all just fall out of the sky?
Congratulations. Yes. It looks like we have a winner.
I'm gonna watch the stream. I wanna hear the QQ.